I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Hot, windy day here on Tuesday. South winds were blowing. There are a couple of showers that tried to pop up and move northeastward. There's a bigger front off to the northwest of us there, north central Nebraska up into South Dakota, with severe storms along it ahead of this upper level storm system. As that moves up to the northeast tonight, a big severe weather outbreak across eastern parts of the Dakotas, western Minnesota, north central Nebraska, and maybe down to here. The Storm Prediction Center says there's an enhanced risk of severe storms central and northeast Nebraska, mainly just northwest of the Omaha Metro. And then for Wednesday, as the upper system moves up into Canada, the risk of severe storms not quite as great, and off to the east of us. So active night possibly for some of the upper Midwest tonight, and even to the Omaha Metro, late night storms are a possibility. Great night for weather radio, just to kind of keep an eye on things. Otherwise, if you're watching TV, we'll of course have the information on there, but you got to be awake to see that. 71 degrees for the low temperature. 90 for Wednesday, 94 on Thursday, 92 on Friday. Dry weather Wednesday, but possibly some scattered storms late Thursday and maybe again late Friday. That's the start of the College World Series, the opening ceremonies there. The weekend cools down a bit. You can find my 7-day forecast on KETV.com.